All four candidates vying for Whatcom County Executive are qualified.
I have a background being an engineer.
Whatcom County is a great place to
internationally and locally.
And thinking, there are some things that could run a little bit better.
Come Tuesday, just two of the four will move on to the general election, a position that requires more of a CEO than politician. The new county executive will oversee finances, ordinances, respond to city concerns. It pays more than 170 grand, if you were wondering. Let's meet the candidates.
I think I'm the best because this is the first time ever that an engineer has been a candidate.
Satpal Sidhu currently serves as a county council member. He's worked in the energy field for 35 years, hopes to bring a diverse background of experience to the job.
The land use planning, which was thought about in 70s, has not worked for the population growth we are seeing. And so that is one of the things which need to be rethought.
Jim Boyle is a father of teenagers. He's worked with various nonprofits and says protecting the environment can't wait.
Particularly as climate change impacts the rest of the country, this is going to become the last best place to live.
This is one of the county's largest employers, is a commercial refinery, an industry he's eager to work with.
Instead of kind of penalizing those refineries, how can we partner with them to really incentivize them and allow them to go through this transition?
Something Karen Burke is also pushing for.
So for Whatcom County, the way that I think we're going to do the very best in protecting ourselves and in leading the national change is to work with our industries and helping them transition.
She spent the last decade as an executive director of an organization that provides services to survivors of domestic violence and sexual assault.
Having past political experience doesn't make you a good CEO, and that's what this position is.
The fourth candidate, Tony Larson.
The issues that we're addressing in our community, it really relates to us being such an extraordinary place to live, work, and play.
The Whatcom County native is a magazine publisher who's owned his own business for more than 30 years. Business experience, he says, translates seamlessly to public service.
This is a time where we need to really bring solutions, and it's really a time where the community needs to start talking about ideas.
All four candidates say they're ready to put their ideas to work, but it's the voters who'll ultimately decide who gets the gig. In Bellingham, Sebastian Robertson, King 5 News.